listening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. The Emirates, which has become such a fine landmark, a part of the North London scenery. This is a friendly, but a friendly only in name.
Well, I think we know what we're in for, whatever the circumstances that exist when these two meet. Losing really isn't an option, making this another intense, feisty clash, which should keep everyone on edge. The fans are more nervous than the players, to me, confirming an atmosphere of angst. Try telling them there's nothing riding on this.
So it's down to business here. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Thibaut Courtois. He's a huge presence between the sticks, and that's not just because he's 6'6", Peter. He's got great reflexes, wonderful positioning, and he's a strong defensive leader. I think opposition defences will also need to watch out for his long throws. They're quick, they're accurate, and the source of many a good counter-attack.
Thinking the same, he will be a central feature, no doubt. And it's Modric. To the cross. Now it's Dembele. Longley. Jordi Alba hoists it forward. Now it's Dembele. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Oh, shooting chance! And he's done it!
And what a great way to start the game, to spark the game. I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on. This could be rather exciting. Barcelona produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch, and importantly, it is a strong end product.
Barcelona take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Oh, look, this is just what the fans wanted. And now that they're celebrating the opener, I think they'll want to...
Has a pop!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Now it's Dembele.
Messi. Get the better of his opposite number. Modric demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. And it's Modric.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
His foot in there.
He
Longley. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. Diaz. Lucas Vasquez. And he's cut it out. Jordi Alba. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Now it's Messi. He's picked him out. Ball is over the line. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. Lucas Vasquez. Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. Vinicius Junior. Incoming cross. Longley with the clearance. And it's Toni Kroos. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
That's believing too much in his own ability to hold on to the ball.
And here's Messi. Looking to force his way. Shoots! He's going, and they've been caught out here. It's ball. Who's going to get there? That looks a foul. The referee's given it. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. No fluke, it's what he was there for.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
Barcelona take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Toni Kroos. It's a loose ball. That's Dembele. And here's Messi. Dembele. That's Dembele. Plays it back. Whistle for half-time. We can review the first half.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Barcelona ahead 2-0, and they are looking good. So off we go once more. And it's played forward. He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. And through to the goalkeeper. Piqué. Longley. Jordi Alba. Just brushed off the ball there. Well, that's where he wants it. Varane cuts it out. Out to the left it goes, and the counter is on. Oh, he's broken through. It's a fine challenge, and it goes his way. Well, that's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Well positioned to make that interception. Ter Stegen gets it upfield. Diaz. And here's Azar. Now has a hit! Yes, it's in! Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch, sumptuous second. We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
And here's Dembele. It's got through to him. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba delivers. Casemiro. Nacho, forward it goes. Barcelona look to me as if they've been rocked by that goal.
Yeah, they say that 2-0 is a dangerous lead to have, but obviously only if you concede the next, and that they've done now, so they've got to put the nervousness to one side and get back to what they were doing before.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Modric showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Diaz. Lucas Vazquez. Oh, that's neat. Great leap! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Rafael Varane. Varane switches it towards the other side. He's through. It's got, and Messi!
Well, those two have a lovely understanding, and they executed the win-two impeccably to set up the goal.
Madrid have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution. Barcelona go two up and into a position of real strength.
Well, everything is going to plan, Peter. A day for a regular managerial heartbeat, at least for one.
Lucas Vázquez. Modric. Hazard. He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again. And it's Messi. He's pinged one through here. Messi! Toni Kroos.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Over to the left. Diaz. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? The referee's awarded a free kick. There could be trouble here. For now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Longley plays it forward. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target. Varane tries to switch the play. He's having a look round. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. That's Dembele. Tries to get it forward quickly. Rafael Varane. Modric, and the referee brings it to a close. So they have their win, they had all the answers to whatever the opposition threw at them, and the result followed inevitably. So there it is. What struck you most about that?
Barcelona made their intentions clear that nothing else but a win would do. These games are always tough, you know, it's not always about form, it's not always about class or style, it's about pride, and they showed loads of that. Their attitude was spot on today.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.